lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the
magicians. That's me. How is it, like, what do you mean by that?
We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
You're starting a new one.
Do you hear yourself?
I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. It's scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Who gave the order?
Come on. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
Any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man. They're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
How's your memory now?
Ah!
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Shit! Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. But you said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet. Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then.
Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Roger the pull now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big base deal is on this team with 27
looks
steals
like
in the series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game.
Nope.
Two right on, here. Two out, folks. Something gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches, that's a big hit!
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Or you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not going to evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's going to cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Well, shut it down, I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, get me Barry.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone? I'm allergic to cops. So is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
At a playoff game? That's terrorist.
I just saw a bunch of cops fly by out there.
For a
blackout.
Shit, something ain't
right. Where the hell is this? Squad, we've lost the suspect. We'll keep searching.
Suspect?
Get out.
is this guy hiding? Suspect is out of sight. Routine searching, over. Squad 9-3,
Charlie, you're... I needed this bad. I got the goddamn trigger man. Just need to break through. How? Push Maurice hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Get out! How's it going?
How can I help you?
Sorry.
What are you looking for? You can tell me.
It's all good. Take it easy. Watch it.
Yeesh. Now that's a good get.
Forget it.
I heard stories, man, that like nothing I'd ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I'm still working on something bigger. Give me time.
help me find it.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. City's full of distractions. They can't hide from me.
Thank you.
have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
He's ugly. And his breath is bad.
What?
That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine. Here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. Gotta keep an eye out. Should be very close.
I don't believe it. How can you not believe it?
Can you please step back?
She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
How'd you do that, man?
Oh! Damn, he spotted me. I can't exactly take him down over a threatening text. Now he'll wait to attack another day. I gotta be more careful next time. Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
What are you looking
for? Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck. got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
Qué bueno verte. A sus órdenes.
Watch yourself now.
Please don't hurt me.
Oh. 911, please state your emergency.
Help! There's gunfire.
Oh.
Patrol car's been dispatched after the suspect.
State your emergency, please.
I don't normally call no police, but I think you better send some now.
Hello, are you still there? Hello?
No!
911, what is your emergency?
They're shooting! Come quickly!
Can you repeat that? Hello? 911, what's your emergency?
Send some cops, Gene. It's not good.
CTOS can't authorize initial search for suspect now.
Hey, get down!
Get
someone safe!
Squad call unit. CTOS can successful. Suspect located and marked.
We ain't stopping unless we make him stop. Let him inside.
This is the police. Stop your vehicle now.
Dispatch after the suspect.
Capitol Police! Stop where you are!
wants to mix with hers. We are veins to the same heart, blood to the beast.
Train is bound for glory, I said, this train
is bound for love. Oh, this train is bound for glory. This train is bound.
Are inundated with calls with tips on the vigilantes. Chicago citizens are outraged that the police haven't managed to catch a man who many are calling a terrorist. With all the money and promises poured into the CTOS, along
like the
with its heavy connection to the police department, citizens are left wondering how one man is managing to evade capture.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
Whatever cops you can.
Watch all units.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
Something's happening. Tell the cops to hurry.
Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line.
Hey,
911, state your emergency, please.
Gunshots! Help!
Watch all units. CTOS scan initiated.
Suspect location is being distributed now.
I can call someone. Maybe I
Squad, we're inbound.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
I got a gun! Oh, fuck that. No!
Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location.
Hey!
Hi.
Hey there. All right, then.
Get out!
Mayor Rushmore is reaching out to Chicagoans after a hotly contested election. Despite anger in some quarters over his surprise victory, Rushmore insists he's working for all citizens and it's business as usual at City Hall.